So there are two very large lions here, and they're stalking some water buffalo over here in a pond, waiting for their chance to take down one of the water buffaloes. You can hear the water buffaloes making some grunting noises over there.
That would be nice, yeah, for a photograph,
You see here on his, sort of on his elbow, if you want to call it that, you see those little tufts of hair as well? Uh-huh. When those tufts of hair come through, then you...
This is the guy that I saw on the other side. They're coming from the...
you see him?
Yeah. I can only recognize this guy with the tip of the tail cut off. I've seen them more north. This is the first time I've seen them in the... Before we came in.
Okay, so they brought back... It happened so quick, they brought back a baby buffalo. One of them's carrying him in his mouth. They've gone over there to eat him.
The buffalo were protecting it. Now they got it.
Look at that,
Look at
him. He thinks we're here to steal his food. So we came back around the other side. We wanted to see he was carrying the kill. This is the one that's carrying it. He's laying back down to eat it. So these are the solar panels for the camp.
Yeah. They
make their own electricity with that bank of solar panels.
That would have been a good shot with the elephants in the background. It wasn't fast enough.
Four.
Hello, fellas.
Billy.
How much?
This thing went down less than 6 months.
Less than 6 months?
They can fit under the mother's belly.
How long do they nurse their babies?
About 2 years.
2 years.
At 2 years, just at 2 years, the tusks start to poke out. More or less.
He looks so dark.
He's very dark. Yeah, specifically around the head, eh?
Yeah, especially around the head.
It's the first giraffe we've seen up close.
So the really dark one, guys, is a male, a big, big old male. If you have a look at his horns at the top, what we refer to as being otocones rather than horns, see how thick they are.
The light colored is
bald on the top,
youngest.
No hair on the top. Whereas with the other two, the two females, the horns are, the otocones are much thinner and they've got little tufts of hair on the top. Can you all see that?
Yes.
He's got a wound on the front of his a wound on the front of his neck there, a piece of his...
Are giraffes multi-stomachs like cows?
Sure.
These are Cape buffalo.
Over here to the right.
This would not be a time to get out and take a wee.
This was not.
For $12, your child can feed the giraffe 4 pieces of romaine lettuce out of their hands. So you will have that.
A lot of bites.
Yeah, what is that?
Might be lion catch. You see, especially around the shoulder here. Is that
coming right into it?
What is he doing? He's just having a good old...
Both of them in the same picture.
What is it?
It's called it sesame.
Is this the same bunch we saw yesterday?